I am inside the Baker Shed. It's a classic, straight from H.J. Holden's Tent Making Made Easy. And basically it is a lean-to and it has vertical walls right over there. So this is good for fishing, for instance, having a fire in front of it, really a wilderness shelter. It is not sparse with cloth. So what it does is, from a very big tarp, you make not such a very big shelter, but still large enough for three guys to sleep there and have their gear pretty sheltered. I think its wind stability is okay if you have an additional tie out at the back and you don't have more than 90 degree wind shifts. All in all, I really like the Baker Shed. Yes, I can see myself using this. So, if you look at the Baker Shed, it may remind you of two classic shelter types. Here in Europe, in the Northern Europe especially, we have the Gapa Huk, a lean-to with closed sides made out of wood. They are scattered all over Sweden and Norway, usually free to use, and they're a great overnight option. If you're hiking and the weather is bad, there's usually a fireplace in front. That's heaven on earth, man. So, you have your own Gapa Huk in your backpack right here. Other shelter that this may remind you of is the Whalen Lean-To. Also a classic design by Colonel Whalen from, well, more than 100 years ago, I guess. And many people love the Whalen tent, but it's a design tent. So if you have a Whalen tent, you can only pitch it as a Whalen lean-to. Whereas if you have a large rectangular tarp like this one, you can pitch it any way you like, including the Baker Shed. And another classic, the Open Pyramid, also straight from H.J. Holden. It's almost the same as the Baker Shed, except that instead of two peaks in the front, it has one central peak, which is why it's called the Open Pyramid. Downside compared to the Baker Shed is that it has such a huge opening, that it's going to be more cold and more windy inside than in the case of the Baker Shed. Both of them have a really open character, so let's not hold this against the Open Pyramid. So what I imagine that the application is for both the Baker Shed and the Open Pyramid is, for instance, fishing down by the waterside. You want protection from the back and from the sides, but you want to have an open view towards the water. So I guess they would excel at that. Also, if you plan on doing a fire in front to keep you warm at night, the Baker Shed does seem like a very cool option. So that's it for these two classic lean-to variations. If you do one of them or have experience with one of them, please let us know down in the comment section. Thank you, this was Papa Hiker, bye!